If I were to describe myself in three words, I'd say I'm outgoing, sarcastic, and funny. One of the nicknames I have is, well, the most common one, I would just say T-Wade. I mean, my first name's Chinola, last name Wade, and then like D-Wade, it just flows. I think that's why people, and a lot of people think it's original. It's not, but yeah. I hate getting asked to wash dishes like so much. Like, it's so tedious. It takes me a really long time. It's just gross. My SportsCenter highlight would be any throwback of me hitting like a game-winning shot. If I could have a theme song, well, regarding basketball, I'd pick Future, March Madness. If I could trade places with someone, I'd trade places with Rihanna because she is beautiful and I like her lifestyle from what I see of her lifestyle. If I could have my dream lineup, I'd have myself, Kobe Bryant, Larry Bird, Magic Johnson, Danica Patrick. I decided to go to SDSU for the experience and to get my education, and I'm close to home.